The people think it's a disadvantage, but tall rider can go fast. Hi, I'm Loris Bass, coming from France. Here we are in Rijes for the MotoGP with the good weather. I'm really happy. I'm not doing so bad in MotoGP, so I think, as I said before, a tall rider can go fast, you know. The only negative point I see is losing down the straight, so if you have the best bike, then the difference is less with the others. The bike is a bit bigger, but at the end, when you find a team that understands this and try to set up the bike for you and make the most thing possible for you, at the end, it's not. I don't think it's a disadvantage. I think from the first day I've been on the bike, Gigi and Paolo always been on the box every night after the session. They always come, they have interest, they try to give us some inputs about what we could try because they know the bike very well. You feel like you are part of the project, you know, it's more like, it really feels like a family. It's more European style. I just want to enjoy riding this bike and trying to fight high as possible. So let's hope my Ducati will go very fast this weekend.